Hey everyone and welcome. In today's tutorial, we're going to create the colleges effect in game. Let's start. Alright, first make a new file, go to file, new, and I set to this size. This is the Instagram portrait size orientation, just hit OK. Bring the images, go to file, open, and adjust this. You see it's already in selection, so I just bring up the result to here, just drag it to this canvas. And drag to move around this and scale it down by holding shift S, hold control shift while scaling around this and hit enter. Then let's make the backup by duplicating this layer, click this icon, let's rename it by double click and this too. Hide the backup layer for now. Then let's make it become black and white color by going to color, desaturate, and choose the saturate. Change the mode to the value, then hit OK. We're going to make a rectangular selection. We don't need this part. With rectangular tool, click this icon, or the shortcut is R. Just make a rectangular selection like this. You see it will make the selection and make it invert by going to select and choose invert. So now you see it's into selection. That means you can select this area. So with layer mask, go to this main layer, right click, add layer mask, and choose this white full opacity, then hit add. With brush tool, make sure the brush in black color, click this icon first to set it to default, then just brush it. After that, deselect it by going to select and choose this. Move it up a little by clicking this main layer, then just drag it to the top, hold control shift. Hide this one more with brush tool. On the layer mask, just brush it. Apply the layer mask by going to this main layer and right click, choose apply layer mask. Next, we're going to make the collage effect with rectangle tool. Click this icon, or the shortcut is R. Then I just make some selection like this. Set it to 12, so the gap size is 12. Then press delete on your keyboard. I don't know, the delete button is not working for now, but the solution is choose another layer and back again, then press delete. It's not working. Then deselect it by pressing Ctrl Shift A. Make another with rectangle tool. Just drag it down. Keep the size in the same in 12. Then delete it by clicking under the layer first, then back again and press delete. Then deselect it by pressing Ctrl Shift A. Then make again with rectangle tool. You can move the rectangle by going to the middle until you see this crosshair. Click. Then just drag to move. Run this. Press delete. Just repeat the step. After that, we're going to give some color and put some image in the colleges. So I want to give the red color in these eyes in the nose section. So with rectangle tool again, then just select this, click this main layer and go to select and choose float. Then just click this create new layer. What the float does, it's move the selected object into a new layer. So it's not in this main layer anymore. And let's rename it by create new layer group by clicking this folder icon. Name it colleagues number one and just drag it to the folder. In this layer group, create new layer and name it red. Give it the red color by going to right click, all path to selection, and while in selection like this, change the color to this red. In the red layer, go to edit, choose fill with foreground color because our foreground color is red. And change the layer mode to darken only. Give some color again to this part in the main layer and with rectangle tool. So just select this and go to select, choose float and click this icon, create new layer and name it, create new layer group, name it, just bring it to the folder, create new layer and name it red. Select it by right click, alt auto selection, and the red layer, go to edit, choose fill with foreground color. Change the mode to darken only. Don't forget to deselect it. Select this part with the bezier tool, press B. Just make some selection. When almost finished, hold control, you see this chain icon, then click. Then press enter. On the main layer, go to select and choose float. And just click this icon and do the same. Now we're going to put the images in this part. So with rectangle tool again, just select this. Go to select, choose float. Then let's bring up our images by going to file, open this layer and choose this. Just click convert. Then scale it down by pressing Shift S. Hold Control Shift while scaling. Place it to this. Next, we're going to make the clipping mesh. The way to do it in game by going to this collect layer, right click, alt auto selection. And while selection like this, on this image layer, right click, add layer mesh and choose the selection. So it will make a clipping mesh. Don't forget to deselect it by pressing Ctrl Shift A and make it become black and white color by going to color, desaturate and choose desaturate and change the mode to value, then hit OK. Do the same for the other parts by going to file, open this layer and choose this. Add more image to here with the rectangle tool. Select it. In the main layer, go to select and choose float. Create a float. And bring up our images. Go to file. Open this layer. And I choose this. Scale it down by pressing Shift S. Hold Ctrl Shift while scaling. On this, then flip it with by pressing Shift F. Place it on here. Bring the college layer to the top. Okay, right. Then make it become black and white color by going to color, desaturate, and choose desaturate. Choose the mode to value. Let's move all our images on the center by linking all the layers except the background, then go to move tool, just move it, just erase this part with the eraser tool. Give some texture to the background by going to file, open this layer and just this. And scale it down by pressing Shift S and hold Ctrl Shift while scaling around this. Adjust the level by going to color and choose levels. I hope you learned something new, and don't forget to see many references so you can improve it and make it better. I'm Zeki from Zeki Design. Create something good today. Thanks for watching.